Thank you for joining us for our word of the day. This morning, as we continue through scriptures, we're going to look at Isaiah chapter number 30. Now, remember, the book of Isaiah is filled with a lot of dark imagery, a lot of warnings of judgment coming from God, but there's also a great deal of hope. And verse 18 in chapter 30 gives us one of those glimpses of hope. Look what the Bible says. And therefore will the Lord wait, that he may be gracious unto you, and therefore will he be exalted, that he may have mercy upon you. For the Lord is a God of judgment. Blessed are they that wait for him. I just want you to take a moment and really understand what those words are saying to us. The God of the universe, the sovereign King of Kings, the Lord of Lords, the Creator God wants to be good to you. He wants to show mercy to you. He wants to pour out His love and His grace on you. He delights in pouring His grace out on you. He waits for opportunities to be good to you. And when He does it, He shows you mercy. He is exalting Himself. He is bringing glory to Himself by being good to us. Everything God does is done to bring glory to Him, and that includes being good to His children. God delights to pour His grace out on His people. You know, the beauty of Isaiah chapter 30, verse 18 is that no matter what you're going through right now, what you're facing right now, what your situation is right now, God is looking for opportunities to pour mercy on you, to be gracious to you, to exalt and glorify Himself through being good to you and showing mercy to you today. I just want you to think about your need for God's mercy today. Your need for God's grace today in all different areas of your life, financial, personal, spiritual, physical. We all have a great need for God's grace. And God, as our loving Heavenly Father, is looking for opportunities to be good to you today. Thanks so much for joining us for our Word of the Day. Be sure to join us back here tomorrow as we continue through the book of Isaiah. Have a blessed day.